Welcome back to Ground Up Vikings. Mike?
Yep. That's one. I'll take the next shift.
No!
Alright. We just wanted to show everybody those animations because we thought they were pretty badass.
Yes.
That's a monkey moon.
That's the best death ever.
Oh, shoot.
That's how I want to die.
No.
But it'd be so comical for anybody who would happen to be watching me.
Ow, my feet, ow, my legs, ow, my... Oh, fuck it. So this level, guys.
This fucking level.
Hey.
Oh, shit, sorry.
Whatever. Run!
Don't stand there! You fool, you'll kill us all. We're just yourself. As long as it's just yourself, that's okay.
Excuse me. You sexy devil, you.
I'm dead sexy.
This is the thread where we... reference movies that came out a long ass time ago.
I haven't seen a movie in like 6 years.
Remember Spartacus? Oh, that was great.
Actually, I never saw that movie.
Neither have I, but it came out a while ago.
I'm Spartacus.
No, that's a bad commercial.
No, the commercial referenced that movie.
No, see? Never saw the movie, so I always think of the commercial.
Well, even if you haven't seen the movie, you should be familiar with that part.
Actually, no. Yeah, I'm terrible like that.
You should read bash.org.
It's
a great site.
Oh, Bash. You so crazy.
I read a couple things that were on there once. It's been a while.
Funny stuff.
There is some pretty funny stuff.
That's where people write conversations that supposedly they overheard, correct?
No.
No, it's supposed to be IRC chat logs.
Oh, yeah, that's what it was.
But the thing is, some of them are taken and then they're used over and over again so that they're not funny anymore.
Yeah.
Like the original ones are hilarious, but then, hey, that's an internet meme now.
Disregard that, I suck cocks.
Yeah, that one's good. AFK tornado, that's pretty good. But then, like, hey, that was funny the first time.
Okay, this part is really kind of brutal.
Pretty insane.
It's kind of brutal, I can do it. I can pull it off.
Brutality.
Good job. Whoa. Oh, what? What the fuck was that?
It was me...
Attack.
I was overcompensating for something.
For my lack of heart attacks?
Yes. You haven't had nearly enough heart attacks lately.
I'm fucking impressed, because I could not beat that earlier section even in practice.
And there you go, we did it first fucking try.
Not a single hit.
This video
Beautiful,
is actually
dude.
Going to not blow.
Assuming...
Hey,
well...
Hey.
Okay.
Don't say anything.
Okay, I'm not going to say anything.
I will be fine.
He will be fine. He beat it in practice, so...
Yep.
And it on his first try. Oh my god!
Okay. Shut up.
Okay, it was down,
what
up,
was
up,
down,
wasn't it?
Down, up, up?
Yeah, down, up, up.
That's what it was.
It's a puzzle.
Got it. Man, your part is way too easy. Fuck you.
Shut up. I like easy stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Way better than hard stuff.
Pussy.
Fuck you.
So mad. Everybody's so angry in this thread. In this video.
I'm mad as hell and I'm not going to take it anymore. No, my timbers are just flaring because of Kaizen Mario World 2.
Best thread that doesn't exist yet.
It exists. Yeah.
Okay. Best thread that I haven't checked out yet.
Check it out, 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 check it out. Check it out.
How do you keep doing that?
Now I have you right where I want you.
Fuck tomato, you asshole.
Standing next to the exit?
Quick, let's get out of here.
Wait, that's exactly what he expects us to do. Or maybe that's what he wants us to think he wants. Now I'm confused. Let's just go eat a donut.
Donut.
That was some pretty deep speak from Fatass.
Welcome to the arena. You three have survived longer than I expected, but persistence alone will not save you now. Farewell, my friends.
Hey, Tomator, why don't you come out and show yourself?
Shut up, Balog. What are you trying to do? Get us captured right this second?
No, but this guy is really getting on my nerves.
Enough chatter. Let's move out!
Four, run four.
Alright, and this is the last level of the game. And,
no.
Yes, it is.
Really? Master is.
Yeah, that's right. This is the next to the last level of the game. And we'll see what this looks like in the next video.
Oh my god, why are there scorpions in the... This isn't...
Scorpions? In space?
Obviously, he traveled back in time.
Yeah, that's the whole plot of this game. He's making a galactic zoo. And this is the arena in which all the animals fight.
Oh, well, this should be fun then.
Oh.
Alright, well...
Just think to the right, because that's what I'm doing. That was really successful. That was way too successful for that.
Alright, well, these guys are dicking around, so I'm going to end this video now. See you guys later.
I like dick.